Our dear friends, the official, unofficial dresses we have seen, the etiquettes we have seen, many etiquettes we have seen. Now we have come to the final round. What the men should wear and what the women should wear, which would be appealing and which is the formal and which is the informal. This is what our young ladies are going to tell us about, what dress should men and what dress should women wear. Yes, thank you.
Dressing for men and women during interview. For men, long-sleeved shirts and dark sleeves, slacks.
Women should wear three suits, blouses, shirts and slacks.
White color is the best color for the shirt, and place shades like blue and other pastels are accepted.
The women should not wear sleeveless shirts in their office.
Tuck in your shirt and never wear short sleeve shirt when you're going for an interview or for any other business purpose. Short sleeve shirts will spoil your executive manner.
Skirt may be used in the office, but the length should be below the knee level.
Belt should match your shoes. The buckles of the belt, which is square shaped, is more professional.
Women should wear 1.5 inch height shoes, and dog shoes are best one. That's.
If you wear a tie, you can choose an old style like diamond strips, solids, small dots, subtle plates and palaces are all acceptable.
Hair longer than shoulder, shoulder length should be pulled, should be pulled back, should be pulled black shoulder length.
Now for men, black socks. Don't wear black socks, white socks, blue socks. Maybe gray socks may be acceptable according to your dress. You should have a good length of socks, and your legs shouldn't be shown when you sit or when you cross your legs.
Women are using light color lipsticks or light color nail polish. Tight shoe band, natural and possible.
For men, black shoes with laces on them are suitable, but also brown shoes and navy blue shoes also are acceptable.
Women should wear studs in single studs in gold, pearl, silver. Avoid noisy ornaments.
Hair should be kept neat, short and parted on side. You should shave off all your facial ass.
Now for men, your wedding rings are maybe acceptable in jewelry. It should match along with your leather watch strap. And it'll give you good professional look. And carry a leather briefcase which is narrow in size. Don't use plastic files to keep your resume and all. It'll give you good professional look. Thank you.
இப்போ தமிழில் பார்ப்போம். ஃபார் மென் ஆண்களுக்கு வந்து முழு சட்டை மற்றும் அப்புறம் கருமை நிற கலருடைய நிறமுடைய சட்டையும் போடலாம்.
வெள்ளை கலரில் இருக்க ஷர்ட்டும் அப்புறம் மங்கிய கலர், அதாவது நீலம் அந்த மாதிரி கலர் வந்து நல்லாயிருக்கும் ஷர்ட் கலர்.
பெண்கள் மூன்று ஆடைகளை அணிய வேண்டும். ஜாக்கெட், இடுப்பாடைகள் மற்றும் பேண்டுகளை அணிய வேண்டும்.
இப்போ ஆண்கள் அவர்களுடைய சட்டையை டக்கின் பண்ணி, அதாவது இடுப்பு கச்சைக்குள் மேல் சட்டையை வந்து திணிக்க வேண்டும். அது மட்டும் இல்லாமல் அவர்கள் அரைக்கையுடைய சட்டையை நேர்முக தேர்விக்கோ அல்லது ஏதாவது வியாபார சம்பந்தமான இடத்திற்கோ அணிந்து செல்வது நன்றாக இருக்காது. அது அவர்களின் வியாபார தன்மையை குறைக்கிறது.
பெண்கள் கை வைக்காத ஆடைகளை அணியக்கூடாது.
இப்போ வந்து ஆண்களுக்கு, ஆண்கள் வந்து இப்போ டை போட போகிறாங்கன்னா அவங்க வந்து பழைய ஸ்டைல், அதாவது பழமையான ஒரு ஸ்டைலை வந்து யூஸ் பண்ணால் நல்லாயிருக்கும். அதாவது ஒரு டைமண்ட் வைரம் இருக்க அந்த மாதிரி ஸ்ட்ரிப்ஸ், அப்புறம் வந்து சின்ன புள்ளி இருக்கிற மாதிரி அந்த மாதிரி டை யூஸ் பண்ணால் நல்லாயிருக்கும்.
ஒரு ஆஃபீஸர் எலாண்டி ட்ரெஸ் வேஸ்கொண்டாடంటే ஷர்ட்டு டை ஷூஸு அலாண்டி வேஸ்கொண்டாடு. அலே அம்மாயிலு ஷார்ட் స్కర్ట్స్ అలాంటివి వేసుకుంటారు. ఎందుకంటే వాళ్ళ ఆఫీసులో అలాంటి డ్రెస్సులు వాళ్ళకి ప్రొవైడ్ చేస్తున్నారు కాబట్టి అలాంటి డ్రెస్సులు వేసుకుంటారు. కొన్ని ఆఫీసర్లో స్లీవ్లెస్ మట్టుకు వేసుకోరు, ఫుల్గా మంచిగా ఉండే డ్రెస్సులు వేసుకుంటారు. ఎందుకంటే అలా వేసుకొని వస్తే ఏమన్నా అనుకుంటారేమో, వాళ్ళకు కండిషన్ ఉంటుంది అలా వేసుకోరాకూడదు అట్లని వేసుకోరు. వాళ్ళ జుట్టు కూడా ఇట్లా ముందుకు షోల్డర్ దగ్గరకు ఉన్నప్పుడు వాళ్ళు తీసుకుంటారు, ఎందుకంటే ముందుకు కనపడకుండా. కొంతమంది మాత్రం కొన్ని ఆఫీసర్స్ కొన్ని వాళ్ళు చేసే జాబ్ని బట్టి ఉంటుంది వాళ్ళు ఎలాంటి దుస్తులు వేసుకోవాలి అని. థ్యాంక్ యూ.